Welcome back, everybody, to Euro Truck Simulator 2. I'm Grumpy Grandpa Gaming, and this is episode 27 of our new game in Europe. I gotta stop calling it a new episode. It's enough episodes in at this point. We're still running the Hanover delivery series, and we're gonna pick up a job right here at the ITS, running from Hanover down to Mannheim. 391 kilometers, about 6 hours. So we're gonna take this job. We are parked at the Hanover facility, so this makes it nice and easy for us. It looks like it's going to be an overnight drive. So we'll be getting there in the early morning. Excuse me. So, I did lower the engine sounds on the videos. Let me know if they're still too loud. I know some people are saying they're pretty loud. Yeah, let's pick this up. There's 11,700. That's one of the highest paying jobs we've had in a while with Euro Truck. So all these ITS jobs pay like garbage. I really do want it done as fast as possible. All right, let's hook this up and take a look at the map. Anything we want to pick up along the way? Yeah, one thing in town at the end of the run, that looks like a hiring facility, so I'll just pick it up after I make the drop. Alright. Well, let's hit the road. Especially with every traffic like there is, like we usually do. That one's good. We just made this one. I'm gonna quick screenshot. It's gonna be nighttime, so it's probably the best lit area. Thank you. this 8 kilometer per hour stuff really kills me, but I think it's the law in pretty much almost every European country that trucks can't exceed, and this is like 55, 56 miles an hour. It's like driving through the entire continent of Europe. It's like driving through the state of California. Slow going. At least this load's not a little too heavy like some of our others have been. It was just the right weight for us. And hopefully we'll be able to pick up a job back to the ITS once we're in Mannheim. Truck icon just above my map. Looks like I gotta replace the tires on this thing too. Looks like there's a repair shop in Mannheim. I'll take care of that while I'm there. Thank you. wasn't acting up, just continuing on the highway. Looks like about an hour and a half away from our destination. I know it's a little boring because we're driving at night. One thing I always liked was years ago when the highways of America were a little less empty, I always loved driving at night, especially down south, down I-95. Be on that highway like 1, 2 in the morning, nobody else would be on it. You just pretend you're in a whole different world. So nobody was around you. And once a blue moon, you see a light in the distance, that's about it. Yeah, it's a lot more built up on 995 south of Washington. A lot more than it used to be. I do miss those days. Just, you didn't see nothing for forever. Very zen-like. Throw some road music on and just cruise. Yield signs, a little dangerous, but they are helpful sometimes. I realized this was a just on time delivery when I took it. Furniture, I mean, how fast do they need it? That's my turn. Oof. You know what? They got unrealistic physics turned on. That would have been a bad accident. Welcome to Manheim. You know, of course, we're not going to make this light. Oh, I screwed that up. This thing's got a turning axle, don't it? Delivery. Oh, good, we made it on time. Gotta finish up these handover jobs. They are paying like nothing. And the experience sucks on them, too. Alright. So, if you're gonna rest my driver, and then see if we can get another run from here back to the ITS. And I'll see. You're in the next few, do that video after this one. So if you're a new viewer, returning viewer, if you're not yet subscribed, please think about hitting that subscribe button. If you've been following along and enjoying the series, please remember to hit that like button. Help me break through that YouTube algorithm. And I will see you all at the next episode.